Children, are you all ready with your story book? Yes? Okay. Now what you have to do? Take your pointer finger and keep on your book. Drag the word as I am reading and repeat after me. Okay? Let's start reading. The story name is Tarun and the Bird. Tarun and the bird. Chirp, 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 chirp. Did you hear that sound? Did you hear that sound? Chirp, chirp. Tarun looks around the room. Tarun looks around the room. What does he see? What does he see? A bird that is hurt. A bird that is hurt. Tarun wants to help. Tarun wants to help. The bird hops into his hand. The bird hops into his hand. Her feathers feel soft. Her feathers feel soft. Tarun pulls out the thorn. Tarun pulls out the thorns. She tries to fly but cannot. She tries to fly but cannot. Tarun puts her back in her nest. Tarun puts her back in her nest. Buzz, 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 buzz. Bees swarm around Tarun. Bees swarm around Tarun. Bees can sting. Bees can sting. Ouch, that hurts. Ouch, that hurts. The bird flaps her wings. The bird flaps her wings. Shoo, bees. Shoo, bees. Tarun runs home to Ma. Tarun runs home to Ma. Something smells nice. Something smells nice. Ma has made cookies. Ma has made cookies. Yum, so tasty. Yum, so tasty. He tells Ma all about his day. He tells Ma all about his day. So children, like this you have to practice reading. Okay, revise. That's all for this lesson, this story. Thank you. Take care and bye-bye.